So this is the fur kilt, the fur deer hide kilt completed. It has brown worn leather straps, antique brass medals, and a sporran, also made from the deer hide. The flash pleats are clear buckskin. The interior is also. Chris was able to put the design together so that the deer's tail actually is centered in the very back. The brown leather straps are actually snaps, so they can be removed. And once they are removed, the kilt can be worn without the front panel. If you want to take those off, Chris is going to demonstrate how they can come off. So we noticed when we were putting the kilt together that actually it looks great without the front panel. This is what it looks like. No front panel. So this top hem is separate from the rest of the body. And it's a separate cut of fur, but it all blended together really well. Each individual piece had to be cut out and assembled.